In this video, we are going to talk about the benefits of eating dates. So I consider dates the superfood for your body because it is one of the most nutrient dense food that is readily available around us. It has a lot of fibers. It has trace minerals like copper, selenium. It has important electrolytes like potassium, magnesium, and it is one of the richest sources of antioxidants like flavonoids, carotenoids, and phenolic compounds. Also, I consider dates one of the best medicinal foods for your body. It is anti-cancer. Now, dates have certain compounds, like I mentioned, phenolic compounds, flavonoids, and these are anti-mutagenic. That means it prevents mutations in your cell, and thereby it prevents cells to undergo cancerous changes. So it is seen that in experimental studies that dates are protection against colon cancer, prostate cancer, breast cancer, lung cancer, endometrial cancer, and pancreatic cancer. Then dates also decrease your malondialdehyde. So this is MDA. So this is the marker of oxidative stress. So greater the oxidative stress inside your body, greater will be this compound MDA, and greater the chances of you suffering from chronic diseases. So in those people who have higher levels of MDA, it is seen that they suffer from corneal diseases like keratoconus and bullous keratopathy, then osteoarthritis. So dates have been shown to reduce MDA levels inside your body and decrease the oxidative stress, thereby preventing you from getting chronic diseases as well as delaying the progression of chronic diseases. Then dates have been shown to deposition inside your brain and thereby protecting you against certain neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer, then improving the cognition and improving the memory. Dates also increase the blood flow to your brain and it decreases the hypoperfusion that is seen in certain neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer and Parkinson. So dates are very good for your brain. It exerts a neuroprotective effect on your brain. Then it decreases side effects of medications, example methylprednisolone. So when you take certain steroids, these can predispose you to infections because steroids suppress your immune system. So when your immune system is suppressed, you are more likely to develop infections, especially infections like Klebsiella pneumoniae, E. coli. So these are the pathogens to which your immunity gets weakened. So dates have been shown to improve your immunity against Klebsiella pneumoniae and E. coli. So when you are taking drugs like prednisolone, I advise you to include dates in your diet. Also, when you're taking antibiotics like gentamicin, this will decrease your GFR and will increase your serum creatinine. So dates have been shown to improve your GFR and decrease your serum creatinine, thereby it exerts a nephroprotective effect as well. So it protects your kidneys also. Then dates are anti-diabetic because of the presence of flavonoids and saponins. They help to regulate blood sugar level and improve insulin sensitivity as well as insulin secretion. So they are anti-diabetic. Then dates are known as anti-inflammatory foods because of methanolic compounds. So methanolic compounds decrease inflammation and thereby exerts therapeutic benefits in many conditions, especially when you have foot swelling. So when you have foot swelling, I advise you to eat dates on a regular basis because it will remarkably bring down inflammation. Then dates, because it decreases your oxidative stress, it is one of the best foods for anti-aging as well as it is antimicrobial. So it gives you protection against many pathogens and it improves your immune system. So dates are one of the best foods to be included in your diet because it improves your overall health. Thank you.